the music which goes like directly to into you, that it's not cerebral, but it is kind of an experience, is felt really well through the bass. My name is Nicholas Schwartz. I'm a member of the double bass section of the Concertgebouw Orchestra. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts in the United States, and I've been with the orchestra since 2013. The first time I heard the orchestra was on tour in Boston in 2008 when I was a student, and it totally opened up a whole world of sound and orchestral playing that, of course, I was used to the Boston Symphony, which was a fantastic orchestra, but hearing the Concertgebouw Orchestra live really sparked my interest in general to come to Europe, to study in Europe. And when the job became open, that was a few years later, actually, not even so much time went by, I had to drop everything and apply. It's not very projecting, it's not very loud, and it doesn't have a big range of dynamic. So to make really a difference in sound, a difference in, you have to exaggerate quite a bit. To get a real forte, to get a real piano, to get articulation, and I always find the function of the double basses in any moment is always changing. So one moment we're like timpani and we have to be more percussive, another moment we're like brass and we have to play a little bit more sustained maybe and supportive of the brass group if they're playing. Sometimes we're like making just like a very thin carpet and we have to play differently, you know, so we aren't playing melodies, but we're making texture and making gestures and making kind of a sound world. So we are here at the Davidsbündler Music Academy. This is a new project that my wife and I started. My wife is the concert pianist Anna Fedorova. She is Ukrainian, and she's kind of a main figure in the classical music for the fight for Ukraine. And we were anyway going to open this academy for young talents and thought we will bring Anna's parents from Kiev here. They were her official teachers until she was at least 18. And they were teaching for more than 30 years at the Kiev Conservatory. So the idea of having a place where students can be in the atmosphere, where they learn by soaking it in. So we do every month different projects, master classes, side-by-side concerts. And we have a lot of support from our musician friends to do something new and fresh. It actually gives kind of energy and hope.